It seemed like it was just another day. The same blue sky, same lazy morning, and the same bird singing and flying around. But the Mother Nature had other plans for the day, other story to tell. It was August the 26th, my friend's birthday. We were a little too insane to sit at a place and celebrate. Perhaps we chose to go on a ride just like that. It wasn't a long one though, but it was a beautiful one. It was noon, and we were right under the sun, getting ourselves baked inside the helmet. Not so close to the destination, the Mother Nature decided to cast a rain spell on us. Then there were these huge lightnings and thunder. And yeah, we weren't that weak to stop and head back home. No longer it took to rain. There were these blessing clouds welcoming us everywhere. It's where it all started, my love towards the rain and me, riding caged myself inside a helmet. I could see the raindrops sliding away from the eyesight. I felt like I was a soldier fighting against the bullets like raindrop. It was a scene worth watching and a trip worth riding. I always wondered, why weren't roads laid straight? Because people like me want to hit the corners hard. Though I know it was raining, I know the roads wet, and I know that I could break my bones, and I didn't hesitate pushing myself. Leaning into the corner, my thoughts froze. It wasn't just space and time which I'm going through. I was filled with emotions. I still relive the moment. I see myself taking the corner, my head and hands rigid, leaning it. I call it a symphony, and I'm proud. I felt it. It was when I fell in love with the rains and rides in rain. It's never just another day. The Mother Nature never fails to surprise you. I call it the flawless architecture made by the God Himself. It was my destiny, the roads, the sky, the rain, and my bike, asking myself for another thrill ride. And boom, many more memories, many more smiles. This is all for today. It's Hemant signing off. You know the drill, right? Like, share, comment, and don't forget to hit the bell icon.